Houston, and welcome to Bob After Hours, the show where we show you Houstonians just what there is to do in this town after the sun's dipped below the western horizon. I'm your host, Bob Nemsin, and it's going to be a good night tonight. I can feel it in my stomach because I've had a large dinner of oysters and green M&Ms.
But Bob is a month without an R.
Oh, who cares? Anyway, we're here right now at the Mausoleum, or Mavoleum, whatever the hell they want to call it, Pool Hall. We're here to check out the band Mary Tyler Moron, so join us. Hi. Right now I'm here with Sarah, Ronnie, Thermos, and Bill from the band Mary Tyler Moron. Okay, now, how long have you guys been together?
Coming up on a year, Bob.
Okay, great. So, the name of the band is Mary Tyler Moron. Do you guys watch a lot of TV?
I like to watch TV.
Not really. I mean, I watch it when I have to, Bob. You know, it's television is so much garbage these days, but there's some good stuff on there every once in a while.
I like The Tick.
The Tick's good.
Okay, great. Well, given the name of the band, who would be Mr. Grant?
Actually, that was our ex-manager. He's this fat, balding guy that wears a 70s business suit, and he parted.
Split town.
Yeah, he decided to part company when he found out that we changed the last name to Moron. He didn't really like that at all.
I see. Okay. So, what does the future hold for Mary Tyler Moron?
Well, lots.
No, go ahead.
Me?
Yeah.
Well, hopefully to get a lot of people to come and see us, and we're in the
new CD.
Yeah, we're in the studio right now trying to finish up our new CD. And we're putting a lot of work into it, and it sounds really good, and we're really excited about it.
Great. Okay, well, this has been Mary Tyler Moron, and we're going to go check them out now.
We'll be right back.
So tell me, you like shellfish? Oh, hi. We're gonna go on to commercial now, so don't go away.
Have you ever had that special longing to see someone else have sex? Hi, I'm Dino Cappellucci. Come on down to Dino's Nasty Video Room. Here, we have all your favorite titles, including Creamy She-Male, Adventures in Buttland, Fat Times at Central High, and Cyril Becomes a Swinger. And we have special preview rooms with holes in the walls for those who like anonymous sex like Tawny here. We even cater to voyeurs. So remember, if you're in the mood for a lusty look, come to Dino's Nasty Video Nook.
We'll be waiting.